Hey guys, I'm Kreelandia, Jay. Welcome back to Kreelandia. So in today's video, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be going out to find some moss. So that way we can start working on the basement with us, spending hours and hours and hours. Because with moss, you can turn into bone meal. And with bone meal, you get more moss. So, that means is we pretty much be able to have infinite moss while clearing up the ground in the basement. So, yeah. Alright, so what we're gonna be doing is going to head out, set off in some random direction. This is not where I were. And when I find something, I will see. When I find something, we will be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back and found the ocean. I really looks more promising. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going this way. I'm just hoping to find like a shipwreck. Could that be useful? See shipwreck, because that's when you find. Because that's when you find the moss at. Using the shipwrecks. As most of you probably already know. And two logs. Boom, 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 and boom. I'm trying to save one direction so far when planting comes up. It's easier to find stuff. Alright, I'm back and I found the shipwreck. So yeah. Kinda saw this thing as going after something. This is deep. We're back again, seriously. Northwest. Alright, I'm back and I'm at the treasure thing. So let's see. There you are. And there is nothing in it that I need at this exact moment. There is a diamond though. And TNT. But what I'm looking for is a shipwreck. So when I find another one, I will be right back. I think I just found one. Oh, it's a geode. Okay. Odd geode. Yes, finally, some moss I was waiting for.
So long.